guys, Totron here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm here with Kibax Blue and my dad, and we are doing a challenge that Blue Vlogs Dude has suggested, which is basically survive the night with three men, co-op, and we found a bus, and we are a very, very fortified bus, and we're just going to see if we can survive the night. So let's do this. All right. Right, so as you can see, I've got this perimeter, the doorway. Dad and Kitbacks are both up there. With they have Dad's up here, ready. See with his nice bow, all of the shining arrows. Where's Kitbacks?
He didn't let me.
Oh, he left. Oh. I don't worry, guys. He'll join you sometime. Right, I'll invite him again.
Me too. I've done it.
Alright.
Here we go. Try not to use your guns, because you'll attract too many virals.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to use...
Oh, there's a goon!
Where?
No way! The goon's gone.
Where is he?
What? There's a goon.
Right, I'm in.
Hopefully you can't get in. You can't get in the truck.
I'm in.
Oh, it's not.
Oh, Dad.
Get up. Get up. Get on the bus quickly. Get back. It's night time. Get on.
Let me in the bus.
Turn your torch out.
Get inside the bus, all of us. Turn your torch out. I've got the shotgun on. Turn your torch out. Torch on.
But turn your torch off. Torch off.
Turn your torch off.
Press T.
Kitbax!
Torch off.
Yeah?
Torch off.
So you torch off, you're going to attract too many zombies. Keep it off. Keep the torch off.
I can't see anything.
I can. Use your UV lights. If you need to see, use your UV lights. See the volatiles outside. Look, they're looking for us.
My mic fell off. Okay, guys, you can hear me, yeah? Alright.
Toby, you're really glowing.
Am I?
Yeah, I'm going to take a screenshot.
Volatile.
Have you got your volatile katana on? Yeah.
Not my best one, should I put my best one on?
Right, it's raining as well. I'm going to invite his god again.
Oh. Cool.
Okay, I'll invite him again. Bloody internet connection. Oh, this is good. We're connecting to
the city. Turn it off.
Cross country.
Okay, he's right outside. He needs to just walk past.
Right.
He doesn't know what's going on. The idea is not to enter in combat too much. Landmine somewhere. Careful. Dad, I put a landmine down. Careful.
Yeah.
Where is it? Oh, it's in the entrance. Careful.
In the entrance.
Oh, what the heck?
You killed both of us. Quick. Kipax, can you...
Oh.
We're all dead. No, one was dead.
What just happened?
You killed us. Somebody heal me. In fact, no, one of us is still alive.
Go ahead, Dad.
Poor John.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll kill you. Hurry up.
Oh, my sword. I'm chopping through them like butter. I need to turn my torch on. Alpha's out there as well.
No, don't worry. Stay in the bus. Are we all in the bus?
He's not even in the game.
Invite him.
Right, just stay quiet, because they're still wandering around. Turn your torch off. Dad, turn your torch off.
Try
and come in. I need to, invite him. Stop! He's found it.
Not a very good idea.
I'm going nuts. The only way they can come in is through the roof. So, Dad, you take that entrance, I'll take the roof.
Yeah. Yeah, real pleasure.
Mind yourself, because they'll try and get you get in.
I've got torches on now,
they know we're here. They know we're here. Oh! People are coming through, yes?
All I can see is volatile.
Yeah, because I'm killing them all with my sword. Right, try not to engage too much. Oh, I killed an alpha. Oh. I want to put a landmine outside.
It blew me up last time.
It's outside.
Yeah,
it blew
me up.
Did it blow you up? It blew Kibax up!
Yeah, and he's outside!
Where are you, Dad?
I'm behind you. I've been fighting. You just watch my back and we're fighting again.
Trying to, okay? God. I need something else that would kill volatile.
This shotgun will. But I'll stay here. I'll watch your back. Don't worry. You don't get friendly fire, so I can shoot through you, so to speak.
Oh, I shot him up the arms.
What?
Oh, back.
You're gonna drop through the.
There is a window there.
Yeah, they're coming through that window.
Can somebody protect the window and the hatch and the door?
I am doing it.
That does it for part one, guys.
Is it daytime yet? Oh my god, look at the bodies in here.
Ooh, the back. All I can see is volatiles and everything.
But the bus is full.
Did it.
Bye.
Survivor rank up. That does it for this episode, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And don't forget to turn notifications on. Bye.